Firefighters are trying to figure out what sparked an early morning fire at a commercial building. Dozens of firefighters rushed to East Pettigrew Street just after 1 a.m. and found flames and smoke coming from the building. It took crews about 20 minutes to contain it. No one was hurt, but the damage is throughout the building.